Morning, children. Children, as you know that in the last video we have already read the lesson and I had explained the lesson. So I think that you have all understood the lesson. In this video we will do all the back exercises. Now children, what is written here in the book which is in shaded in the box, that is very very important. Like on the first page we are having ethics. This meaning you have to learn because they will be asking in the exam. Now let us move to the back exercise. Okay, first of all let us do the fill ups. Filling the blanks. Dash studies the rights and duties of a citizen and how the government works. So the first fill up is civics. Okay, civics studies the rights and duties of a citizen and how the government works. Second, civic sense means social ethics. So the second fill up is ethics. Next is a good citizen should always be dashed to his country. So the third fill up is loyal. Fourth one, citizens of a country are responsible for the dash of that country. So the fourth fill up is development. Fifth one, a good citizen should pay the taxes fairly and on time. So the fifth fill up is fairly. Okay, now let us move on to the next exercise, true or false. Okay, first one, civic sense is the right of an individual towards the society. This is wrong. Okay, instead of the right it should be duty. Second, a good citizen should always obey laws and respect authority. This is true. Third one, a good citizen should vote for the political party that makes big promises. False. Schools and homes are the best places for children to learn various kinds of civic senses. It's true. And the last one is, neighbors are people who have moved from villages to cities. It is false. Okay, now let us move on to the next page. Now children, here answer the following. See, I have already written the answers and I'm sending it to you, but I have written only answers, but you are supposed to write the questions also from the book. Okay, so here I'm sending you the answers of third chapter. Okay, introduction to civics. So I have written all the answers, but you have to write the questions also. And I will be sending the same answers in the group also. So if you have missed it out or anything is there, even you can have a look in the group. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.